his head in debt. He owed me money and he refused to pay. He avoided me. That's why you should never gamble, Anthony.